At the time of writing this, June 15, 2010, WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange is being hunted by Pentagon over a possibly massive 260,000 diplomatic cables leak after ex-hacker Adrian Lamo turned the supposed whistleblower to the FBI, and ex-hacker Kevin Poulsen broke the very first rule of journalism on Wired by revealing his name. Daniel Ellsberg, who gained fame when he leaked the Pentagon Papers in 1971 in hopes of ending the Vietnam War, told MSNBC's Dylan Radigan that he not only sees a parallel between himself and the person who recently leaked a video of an assault by U.S. forces on Iraqi civilians, but also fears for the safety of WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange, who published the video. What if WikiLeaks was a sort of wiki BitTorrent, served by thousands of people around the world running a background process on their computers? No fundraising needed here, it's all P2P, and if the wiki is maintained Wikipedia style, then we no longer need to pay for a centralized staff to curate it. Plus, there's no centralized staff to kill or jail. It can be a decentralized, collaborative process. WikiLeaks has started to serve magnet links, yet the role of the editor, Julian, is maintained in order to supervise and to assign priorities to what is leaked and what is not. Unfortunately, this puts the role of the editor in great personal danger and in risk of being totally incapacitated by potential enemies, while it dramatically slows down the release process. By its own nature, WikiLeaks mirror servers are limited in numbers and very much resource-hungry during media peaks. Being limited in numbers means that they are prone to attack, DOS, international bans, governmental inclusion in blacklists. These are single point of failure that threaten the infrastructure of the whole system. Project Mayhem 2012 aims to circumvent these issues. Project Mayhem 2012 turns into a real uncensorable superorganism that predates the net, an uncensorable civil cyberspace on top the cyberspace. In other words, we would like to help Mr. Obama to fulfill his promises and to make them extensible to the whole of society. World. Wide. 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 Wide.
The heroic fight with us. The honest support us. The corrupt fear us. For we are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forget. We do not forgive. Expect us to expose you.